One of the major themes in the FIFA reforms was the inclusion of stakeholders within FIFA decision-making structures. Therefore, the FIFA Executive Committee decided to establish the Professional Football Department so that the clubs, leagues, and players' voices could be better heard. Our main responsibility is to really understand the environment of club football in the different areas around the world, whether it be Africa, the Americas, the Pacific, Europe, or Asia. Each territory has its own challenges, and we really need to understand those challenges in order to find the right solutions. As a world governing body, we take decisions that impact the professional game. Stakeholders, the clubs, the players, the leagues, they need to be part of this decision-making process because at the end of the day, they're the people on the ground that have to implement the decisions that we take at the global level. The department is also responsible for club licensing, club benefits, and our professionalization services and research work that we do at FIFA. The reaction from the professional football stakeholders on the establishment of the department has been very positive. They believe it's been long overdue, and they're looking forward to a better, more collaborative working relationship with FIFA because of the establishment of this department. The goal of the professional football department is to ensure that our key professional football stakeholders, the clubs, leagues, and players, feel more part of FIFA in the future.